I want to edit a rubric, I'm going to start out by going to grade setup. Then on the right-hand side, I'm going to click on rubrics, find which rubric I want to change, and then click the gear icon to the right, click edit. And here I can make any changes that I want to. And when I click save, that rubric will have changed.